3D printers can print two-story buildings now. What's next? Windmills? Swimming pools? What's that? Windmills and swimming pools are what's next? Let's get into it. Belgian company Campsie recently finished construction on its first 3D printed two-story house. The two-story house was printed by a machine called the BOD 2 from a company called COBOD, which is short for Construction of Buildings on Demand.
It's a little bit like the little 3D plastic printers. They enlarge it and they feed it with concrete, and then you have a big concrete 3D printer.
The house was built in just 15 days of print time, but those 15 days were spread out over several months in order to accommodate the school schedules of the students working on the project.
We bought our printer in Denmark, so they shipped it, and then with a huge crane, they constructed it again at our site.
The structure of the house was printed in one piece by the BOD 2. And while the printing process is fully autonomous, humans are still needed to set up, monitor, and assist the BOD 2.
There was some human labor. You needed sometimes to put in some bars for distancing between two walls. In the beginning of your day, in the process, you need to see if your mortar is, the consistency is okay. And in the end, of course, you need to clean your printer, of course. There is one man behind the computer. He can see and he can also follow the process by some cameras, which are really on the printer. When the printer is running, it's only one person after the computer, and that's all.
For now, this two-story house remains on display in Belgium alongside the BOD 2 printer that birthed it for visitors to stop by and marvel at. But Campsie also told us that they're planning to turn it into an office space for people to rent out, or perhaps a place for people to live. This two-story home joins other exciting firsts in the field of 3D printed construction, including the world's first 3D printed community, currently being built in a seismic zone in Mexico, and the world's largest 3D printed building, which was completed last year in Dubai. These innovations in 3D printing have the potential to make construction more sustainable and make housing more affordable. But why limit ourselves to just houses and buildings? Surely this technology could have other applications.
One of our partners, they are busy making a swimming pool infrastructure, and there they are using as well 3D printed wall structures. It's very cool to see that they are applying already that method in their facility.
COBOD, the company that makes the BOD 2 printer, has also partnered with GE Renewable Energy to 3D print bases for windmills. GE says the ability to 3D print concrete windmill bases on location will facilitate the construction of taller wind turbines. Taller turbines are important because they allow the windmill to have longer blades and access to stronger winds higher off the ground. What sort of 3D printed structures are you most excited for? Let us know down below. As always, thanks so much for watching. I'm your host, Jesse Orrell. Stay safe out there, what the fam?